Debs, I'm late to do your cleaning. I can't clean anymore. I don't have a body. I don't have a corporeal body, or maybe I do. I can't remember the difference because I'm concussed. And I'm haunting us. Yeah, I am. I'm back. This outfit's covered in Coca-Cola for sure. Clean my fucking messy ass apartment. I'm dusting. Yes, thank you. Yes. How did you guys enjoy the show? Did any of you catch it? Well, I know some of you caught it, but who was the location? I was not meant to be murdered, but then Russell was a killer apparently, and they had the murderers had a group chat, and Russell voted me, so I died, but just for no reason, because Russell just wanted to kill me. And on my way down, I did not know this was happening. And on my way down, I smashed my head on the marble floor so fucking hard. If you go to the VOD, you can hear that shit clank. You can hear my cranium clank against that hard stone floor. I was scared to go to bed last night. I was like, what if I don't wake up? I only slept a couple hours, but I did wake up, obviously, because I am here. But I have a massive bump on the side of my head, and it hurts really bad. And then when I, like, fell again later that night for a bit, I hit the back of my head. It's a miracle I'm alive. Why they killed you and Estrian? Yeah, I don't understand either. I know, Tess. Very rude. Downstairs? Damn. Oh, my God. That shit did not last. That's really funny. Yeah, there are so many people who are... So I was like looking at the comments because, you know, listen, I'm a nosy bitch. I wanted to look. People were like, not an all-nighter. I fucking slammed my head against marble concrete. You can go and listen to the thunk of my skull hitting that rich person house's floor. Sorry it wasn't an all-nighter. Most of us are in our 30s. But Harley Quinn is cute. But it depends which Harley Quinns you're talking about. I think the more old school ones, like when she was a jester, are my preference. I don't really care for like modern day Harley Quinn, but that's just to me because I feel like she's not really, you know, they just did subtle clown things for her, like with the makeup, which is still very subtle and washed away. So it's just to me not really clown core. Like when she's the Harley Quinn jester type. Clown version, what is it? Like, I don't remember cartoon. Batman Begins. I don't fucking know. Anyways, old school Harley, I think is cute. He just acts silly waiting for pizza. Yeah, he just beheads a person and then puts them on the pizza stove. It's gory type of horror. Publicly. Also, I would just never want to watch one. Besides, reality already is a fucking snuff film. I can't go on fucking Twitter without there being a fucking beheading video these days. Hi, Cerise. Moving on. You know. It's a pretty good movie. I'll have to check it out. I wish I was a vampire, then I could choose when I die. Hi, Damon. Yeah, dude, is that like a known thing or did I start that? Because literally at one point I was like, the dude's nipples are hard. But then suddenly the whole evening was about his nipples being hard. And I was like, what the fuck is happening? Is that like a thing about him that I was unaware of? Collapse. I've never met Fan before. But this was funny as fuck. I was like, this bitch is on my level. I was like, this woman is exactly like me, and I love this. Get the fuck off my thingy-majig. When she did this, I was like, yeah, I like this lady. Hold on. That was fucking hilarious.
It wasn't my leg. I disinfected it for you.
She said she disinfected it for me, and I lost my shit and almost spat out my beverages, and then I stood in a corner because I needed to calm down. Yeah, I think we would have a silly time together. But also, I was just giving everyone else their drinks. There was only a little champagne left in that bottle. I was like, I'm just gonna make this my bottle. But then it got taken from me, and everyone's fucking putting their hands on it and warming it up because bottles warm up fast, and there's only a little. I was like, God fucking damn it. Do you see that? I felt in that moment like I was on the set of Spring Breakers, which, well, no, I don't want to say anything about that movie, but that shit was crazy. I was like, holy shit. That was the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life. I was like, she and I don't interact a ton. I mean, we've done streams together in like large group settings, but she and I have never interacted a ton. And I mean, still, I would say to this day, we have not interacted a ton. I just put the feather in her hair, you know, and poured her some drinks. But when she did that, I was like, I don't know what the fuck that was, by the way. That was fucking crazy. Peach is a very brave woman to say that.
Everybody, please try and enjoy evening.
I'm sure she got home safe. I mean, everyone was very, we're all adults. Everyone was very careful. Most people stayed the night. Whoever didn't usually had like somebody who was picking them up or like a designated driver. Yeah. Yeah, dude, letting the alcohol spill on her fancy dress. I was like, braver than me. No, I think she had a great time. This was how I felt most of the night because I had no idea what the fuck was happening. Here's some of my favorite parts. I love this part. Listen. God.
Has anybody checked his vitals?
This was fucking crazy, watching this with my human eyeballs.
This man is dead.
Like, straight up, the camera didn't catch it all, but he just fucking thigh slapped the shit out of this man. And also,
poison.
What is that?
Poison.
And
he's been poisoned.
I was not told about any of this happening. And Finn's a really straight dude, so I was like, did you know that was gonna happen to you, dude? And apparently he said he did, and I was like, wow, that's so brave.
Check. No. It's definitely poison.
Oh, God.
That's... I... That horrific sound I made was because I was trying to hold in my laugh, and I didn't want to, like, break out into a big bout of laughter, so then I screamed no because I needed to hold my shit together.
Why, miss?
Hey, I didn't do nothing. There's
okay, hold on. Understand. I just want you to understand. There's nothing wrong with having a little internet crush. That's fine, as long as it's healthy. Okay. I don't know, Connie. I don't know about these things. And you can't just say shit. So I'm just gonna give you a little doink. Just a little. Doink. Listen, I don't fucking know about any of these people. I'm just a lady on the internet. Look at this. So there was like all these strange sculptures throughout the house, but a lot of it was like 1920s-ish theme. But then there was this fucking cartoon wall.
Okay. I mean, that's fine.
The point of telling him.
It was crazy. Look at this wall.
I thought you'd never ask.
Gentlemen, just in this house.
Thank you for talking to me. Please, down the stairs. I would like to talk to this man with the mm-hmm. pointy nose. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, he does. I've met him at the Greek restaurant, but like... Yeah, I think that's just him. I think that's just when I worked in the film industry and I worked on set, of course I was working with the directors and celebrities. When I was working on Avatar with James Cameron, of course I was working directly with James Cameron. Motherfucker would yell at me every day. I was working with the actors. I was working with all of them. Did I give a shit? No. All I just wanted was to be treated with a little fucking human decency, and apparently that's too fucking much. Because motherfuckers like to idolize actors, and that's why they have the ego in the first place. So, you wouldn't speculate You wouldn't do that to, like, people not on the internet, so why do it to people on the internet? You get what I'm saying? It's just fucking weird. And this is why I'll never date a content creator, because you guys can sometimes be a little weird about it. Not you guys. Not my you guys. My you guys, we're fucking normal. We're good. We're cooked. Our lobes developed. Sauteed perfectly. Nice pink in the center. Crispy outside. We're fucking good. This is more of a you as a society. As a society. You know what I mean? So, yeah. It's sort of like... Oh my fucking god. I'm going to kill myself in fucking Minecraft, my guy. And it's gonna be your fucking fault. I'm gonna put all fucking 50 million of your goddamn fucking accounts that you're coming here on. I'm a fucking small streamer. I'm... You're... Being... The word will come to me. Ableist? By coming into my chat? You're being ableist by coming into my... By the way, I'm autistic, just so you know. Just so you know. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And so every time you come in here and I have to ban you, you're making a lot of extra work for me. And I'm already doing so much work just to breathe every day. Okay, and so you're being ableist right now, and I need you to stop. And I need you to stop caring. You know what else I need to tell you? She's never gonna fuck you. She's never gonna fuck you, bro. She's never gonna fuck you. I'm so sorry to tell you this. I'm so sorry to tell you this. She will never fuck you. She won't fuck me. She won't fuck anyone here. She's not gonna fuck you. Sorry. Sorry. Let's get back to it. Vinny Dubs, thank you so much for that Prime sub. I love you. I was enduring. I was the help and I was being verbally abused.
I'll whisper to him.
See, I'm whispering it to him because it's a secret. And then he literally shouts what I told him.
Patrick, okay.
Because it was supposed to be a surprise.
Hey, Mark, James.
Rune, I'm sorry for you.
3 minutes magic. 3 minutes magic.
I got some bad news.
He spoiled the surprise.
I got some bad news.
Magic in 3 minutes.
Okay, I'll try, Kappa. I'll try.
That was supposed to be a surprise, and you spoiled it.
He did spoil it.
Me, Jason Polam, police officer.
Okay, hold on.
Bell! The bell!
Peach is just...
in so many ways.
Peach is unironically so good at screaming. Like, she's just really good at screaming. Like, I don't think, like, she has what it takes to be in a horror movie. She's got a real, like, blood-curdling scream. It's... Okay, wait. So, the reason why this confusion even came in is because, so we had, by RL RuneScape GF, do I mean scammer? No, actually, I would say all my RuneScape boyfriends were the fucking scammers because they'd be like, looking for RuneScape girlfriend, and I didn't want gold. I had armor, I had gold, I didn't fucking need shit. I just wanted somebody to play the game with. So then I'd say, sure. And then we'd go out into the wilderness, and then they'd fucking kill me, take all my shit. So no, I would say the girlfriends were not the scammers. The RuneScape boyfriends were the scammers. Because why did that happen to me every time? Among Us must be a nightmare for you. I don't play Among Us and I've never played Among Us for a good reason because I can't lie. And so I simply would not be able to do this. I shit you not, throughout the whole night, never voted for anyone once in terms of like who to kill or like say is the killer. I didn't vote a single time. Which is why I was so fucked up that I got killed.
So now you're talking for your life, people.
Thanks, Rick. I would be funny in deception games? No. No, Sean. I would be dog shit and the stream would end, or the game, rather, would end instantly because I can't do the liar roles. Do you like that? See, I was a duble vapor. I just didn't know what was going on, so I missed parts of the story.
Guilty ass motherfucker.
What is your occupation again? Compound.
Whore.
There is an amazing facility being used tonight, and I'm sure you would love to see it, Chad. Come, come.
Oh, shit.
Wait, I feel like an asshole. Chad, your killer is extra Emily.
All right.
Scum, your art is amazing, but also terrifies me as somebody who was chronically bullied their whole life. You know, like, there's a reason I would never see a caricature artist, because I already am full of self-loathing and hate and lack a sustainable amount of confidence to keep me on this planet, and still I am here. And so when I see your art, I am like, damn, these people are so brave to be able to consume this and survive it. I love your art. It's so good. It's haunting. Don't bring up how are you doing? Scum, how are you though? Anyways, how are you? Bro.
A lot of people want to ask a successful man like me.
Do I look like Mizkif to you? Do I look like Mizkif to you?
You keep chasing it, the further it gets.
No, I don't. I'm just a lady.
It's so right? Amazing.
And it comes and goes so fast.
Stop fucking talking to me about shit that doesn't involve me.
Hey, Alfred.
What a big boy.
All right,
so,
thank
you. This is,
You give him fucking suffrage, what happens
stop
next?
It,
Jesus fucking Christ.
Wait, I'm on her side
now. I'm with you. Hey, I'm with you.
You give him the right to vote on one fucking thing. All they want to do is vote.
I'm with you. Men.
I remember hearing this from the other room being like, what the fuck is happening? Look, I came out because I was like, what the fuck is happening?
Kill the woman! Wait! Marco, kill the woman!
And then I went away. And then I went away.
Emily, I'm kind of balanced.
I literally, you couldn't see, but I was at that point of the party where I had my own solo cup. I was no longer being a maid because, you know, it's like I'm dead. So their fucking mistake, because now I can't serve their asses little glasses of champagne anymore. So I was officially minding my business. I had a little solo cup in my hand. So when I appeared as a ghostly figure in that room for a second, you couldn't see, but I was holding a red solo cup.
Oh, my lord.
Why are you killing me? Kill when? Okay, my last dying words are killing me. Kill fucking
penis! She's a penis.
Sacrifice.
Don't forget.
I'll be the white sacrifice.
No, don't fucking do that.
No, I'll be the white sacrifice.
Don't fucking do that.
I'll be the white
sacrifice. Make me the white sacrifice.
No one is even accusing you. You're like a fucking century too early.
Best penis of the night for sure.
This got very heated. I think we need to have a vote of the people that left.
Vote Wade. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah, fuck it. I'm saying vote Emily because I didn't fucking stab him. What the fuck?
You're wasting your votes.
All right, those
who
vote. So I think the only way for me to do this fairly is to kill all of you.
Yep, fair enough.
No, Will.
I'm so sorry.
I like suck that dick.
I'm so sorry.
Manson, you bastard.
I'm so sorry.
Emily, And this is the end of everything.
Will, I'm cold. Will. Will, Marco, I'm cold.
Will, I like how he keeps Marco. Calling him Will and then Marco, Will, Marco. Marco, Will.
Smile for me now, brother.
I don't want to die.
Smile for me now.
I don't want to die. Lay me down. I don't want to die.
Hand.
I'm cold.
Breathe.
Is there going to be a World War II?
Yeah.
What's gonna happen with Germany?
Oh.
What's gonna happen with Japan?
Oh, okay.
Wait, not me, right?
Dude, she popped off on the fucking, what's it called? The pearl? She popped off on this pearl.
Glorious feeling, I'm happy.
I'm so bummed the audio cut out because that I'm a star was genuinely perfect. On point.
With a sunny refrain, I'm singing. Yes, singing in.
First, and then here comes a very homoerotic scene.
Somehow, but nobody seems to recognize.
I did see this. I did see this clip. It's very homoerotic. I love this for them.
Ah! Scheisskopf. I love you.
There was a white man. In the killer.
There's always a white man responsible.
There always is.
Jeff.
Dude, it's so fucking Hannibal coded.
It's okay. If anybody was gonna get away with it, I'm glad it was you.
Hey, Hey, he didn't kill me. He actually saved my kidney. And I think he mentioned surgery.
You want to go on business?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, right,
Walmart, let's go.
Hey, wait, what's your name?
And that's how Walmart got made. True story. We kept to historically accurate LARPing only last night. So that is actually how it happened. Dude, so I didn't keep my thing that he signed. I said Rune, R-U-N-E. He spelled my name R-A-U-E-N-T. I saw his hand drip water, but I couldn't keep it because I'm so sorry to him. But I was like, I'm not, like 10 years from now, I'm not going to know what the fuck that is or meant. I won't retain enough of the memory of this evening to remember why the fuck I even have that. I'll be like, what even is this piece of paper?
So wouldn't you agree?
He was misspelling everyone's names. Oh my God, I love that.
Two.
Yeah, I told myself I wasn't.
Three, blue.
Okay, and then after this, basically what happened was everyone kept fucking spilling Coca-Cola, my Coca-Cola, other people's Coca-Cola, Coca-Cola everywhere. And I was like, Jesus Christ, Maid is back on duty. I watch what happens to my drink. He throws the fucking crock and it hits my drink and knocks the drink all over me, my dress, the floor, and the backpack.
There goes the deposit.
Yeah, and then I had to go make a new drink for myself. Well, my dress.
That's my backpack.
Wait.
That rug.
Hold on. I think it happens again. Dude, this shit was crazy. She was just spitting out her drink. People thought she was barfing. She's not barfing. It's just in her mouth, and then she's just like spitting it back out so that she doesn't have to like drink as much. So yeah, another spill happened there. Yep. Where's the other one? Another can fell on the fucking floor. She's not gagging, she's doing this. Ah! She's not gagging or puking. I don't know who that random man is, but I saw him around. She's in a lot of pain. She's in a lot of pain. She's like, what the fuck are you feeding me? It's not abnormal. Okay, watch this drink. Did you see that drink? Look. Do you see that shit? Do you see that shit? It was just there. Pay attention to the Coca-Cola. Right here, this Coca-Cola, not gonna be there in a second. It was freshly opened. Gone. Fucking gone.
What's happening with you guys?
Adults. This is my adult party experience.
All right, last round.
Everyone gets sippy cups.
Yeah!
And then here's my plea.
That was good.
I have an idea for everyone. Maybe everyone gets sippy cups from now on.
Everybody grab a fucking drink, cause they ain't in here.
Nobody cared.
I have an idea.
Nobody cared.
Another what?
So people go down, they're partying.
This is not set up.
We're partying. We didn't even get to play beer pong. Some sexo is happening. And then somebody came up behind me and tried to kill me, and I hit the back of my head. And I don't know who it was to this day because I closed my eyes.
Oh, damn.
Did I sing? Not really. I sort of sang. Oh.
Oh my God.
So there it was. The year was 1986. Shit was going wild. There were hella hoes all over the place, and the party was only just getting
started. I stayed on the floor for a while. I stayed on the floor for a while. I just had a moment to myself. And then he died. And then I found out some really interesting. Here, I found out some interesting information about OTK.
I've been concussed twice tonight, by the way. So if I die tomorrow, you know why I'm suing OTK. Because I died. So you guys have to sue for me.
You do.
I died.
Or I can sue myself now.
I can't say that.
Legally, I guess we can't even joke.
Oh my god, I'm about to get my suit first.
Lighter. Yeah, sex cult happened after. We all fucked, all of us. Yep, that is what happened. I know I've been saying we all did, like, you know, wholesome things like poker or chatting in the pool about life or watching Terrifier and watching a woman be sawed in half upside down pussy first, but actually sex cult happened, yeah. Yeah, it's true. I mean, how, you know, we showed signs of it.